today. It's good to be with you.
Thanks, Andy.
And sharing about the word of God today. It says the hand of the Lord was upon me, carried me out into the spirit of the Lord.
Yeah.
prophesied that as he commanded me, the bread came into them, and they left and stood up. Their feet had exceeded great army. It says in the word of God, call upon me from the rooms of the dead. Says, God, call upon me, shall be saved. And God delights to save today. He delights to restore out of whatever you have done. He delights to restore. He delights to save you today. And the only way to be saved today is to know that Christ gave his life for you on that cross. That Christ shed his blood for you on that cross. And let his life now for you on that cross. When he shed his blood on that cross, he laid down his life for you on that cross. And shed his blood. Oh, the deep, deep blood of Jesus. Has been washing thousands of feet. Rolling as a mighty ocean in its fullness over me. And the love of God was shown at the cross. The love of God was at the cross. When Christ died on that cross and shed his blood on that cross and laid down his life on that cross, the love of God can be seen. That God will judge him. That God will punish his own son. And when he died on that cross, he died for you and me. He died for you and me. And shed his blood that you can go to heaven. And if you come to that blood and say, Lord, have mercy upon me, you'll be forgiven. And amen. Because you're washed in the blood of the Lamb. The blood of the Lamb was shed for you. That blood, he was crushed for you. And there, John the Baptist said, behold, the Lamb of God that takes away the sin of the world. And the Lamb of God laid upon that cross. He could have come off the cross, but he stayed on the cross for you. He stayed on the cross. He stayed on the cross for you. And laid his life down for you. Why? Why can't you see that when Christ died on that cross, he died as your Savior and shed his blood as your Savior. There he hung on that cross. The Lamb of God shed his blood. He hung on that cross. Nobody could have taken him off. No army could have taken him off. Nothing could have taken him off. Because what kept him there was a love for you. A love for you. A love for you kept him there. And on that cross, a love for you. A love for you on that cross. Shedding his blood for you on that cross. A love for you. In a world of violence, in a world of hate, he came. died on that cross to set you free. He died on that cross to set you free. The penalty of God's judgment. God is a righteous God. And he beholds our wrongdoing and my wrongdoing. And he is a just God and a holy God. And he gave us the Ten Commandments. Don't have any other gods. Don't commit adultery. Don't lie. Don't do these things. And he brought those Ten Commandments to show us how to live. The golden rule. Love your neighbor as yourself. And love God. But Christ came. And he shed his blood. To lay down his life on that cross, that you may have life. That you may have life. Life everlasting. Life eternal. But not in hell. Not in hell. Not in hell. Where there is agony. Not in hell. Where there is judgment. Not in hell. Where there is no hope. Not in hell, where there is no comfort. No, no, don't go to hell. For there is no comfort in hell. There is no hope in hell. There is no mercy in hell. No, don't go to hell. Don't go to hell. There is no hope in hell. There is no peace in hell. But come to the blood. Come to the blood of Christ. Come to the blood, that blood that was shed for you on that cross, that blood that was given to you. Don't reject the blood and go to hell, for there is no hope in hell. But only in Christ is the hope, only in Christ is the peace, only in Christ is the hope. Only in Christ is there peace. But there's no peace in hell. There's no joy in hell. But only in Christ. Only Christ can save you. Only Christ can save you. You can't take your wacky-bucky to hell. You can't take your wacky-bucky to heaven. You can't take your poor to hell or your poor to heaven. You can't take your money to hell or your money to heaven. When you die, you either go to be with Jesus or you go to hell. Don't go to hell. Don't go.
Is it? I have done, yeah. For many years.
I had to wait.
That's fine.